bread and water now. Got to find a way to move those feet. Oh, nice slip to avoid that right hand. Lands a kick.
Clean jab.
Try to establish that jab.
Nice spinning back fist right there. Big uppercut.
Lands for him, Joe.
Big body shot. Body. Really swung everything into that kick, but fell short.
Well, he's looking for that left hand, just out of range though with it. Nice punch by Lee. Well, he gets cracked to the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's almost moving into the strike at this point in time. You got to get that head off the center line.
Blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
Oh!
Avoid that left hand.
Lee gets caught with that punch. How about that shin?
It appears that cut is getting worse.
That one appeared to stun him. Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here. Just missed with the left there.
Big straight punch.
Switching stances here.
Good combination. Really threw a lot of power to that uppercut, but missed.
Well, whatever works, now he switches his stance again. And he lands a nice kick. Well, one got through, that kick was blocked. That punch no good. Shot there, lands push. And just like that, the fight is over.
Landed a huge kick for the knockout.
I should say so. A tremendous kick to end that fight tonight. Caught his opponent flush, full force, full extension, and he had no chance to stay in this fight. Fight was over as soon as that kick made flush contact.
Here we see it again. Boom! And he's out.